kitties are getting into a box they shouldn't have.
Ooh, that was close. Ooh, tomorrow's the 20th as well. I forgot. Tomorrow's the 20th.
That means New Game Plus for the new God of War game is coming out.
I might have to check that out, and I might make a small detour. There we go. Here's one. Yeah, we got palicos. Ooh, actually, no, this is just one. Exquisite shrimp cap. Singular leaf. So this is definitely the area for the shroom caps. Six more. So those are redoing. So we got another one up here. Another one down there. Really? I bypassed this one? Oh, that's interesting. Another one over there. Huh. Didn't even notice this one. Didn't even see this one on the map. Oh, there we go. Nice. Let's just return to camp. Might do a little bit of a hunt. Let's go for the Jargus. Aw, he got himself a sausage. Meow. Oh, so I gotta go grab the palico again. So the palico was over here. See if I can grab the palico again. Shouldn't be anything, correct? Oh. I think it's kind of silly that it gets rid of your tracking that you had. There's a quest over here? Hold on. Who are you?
Oh, yeah.
A woodland patrix? Wait, hold on. Is that that thing? These are winged drakes. Scale. Oh, is this? Didn't even give him time. Thank you. We got a Rathian? Nope, Rathalos. Okay. This is probably a Rathalos in HR. Where's he going? Interesting place for you, buddy. Closest is really 11. Let's see what we can do with this Rathalos. Where's this scale? Is that the Rathian? Oh yeah, these numbers are paltry compared to what I did before. Mm-hmm.
poison. And stun. I need to start farming other stuff first. Plus also, it's actually time to end the stream for tonight. Thank you all for coming. I've finally made it into now high rank, which is going to be gloriously fun of grinding. So, what do I think I'm going to be doing? Do I think I'm going to be taking... You know, I am going to continue this. Will it be the staple of the channel? Probably for a little bit. But I definitely think I want to check out the new God of War, New Game Plus, and see how that actually is. So I can maybe have some enjoyment with that too. Bring that wonderful, glorious 800 and some deaths.
We need to find more of our mystery monster's trip.
So I want to give a special thanks to my wonderful artist,
take your pick,
Miss Cannibal. God, you talk a lot, handler. And of course, I want to give a special thanks to also, I don't have a command for her, but her name is Sea Oxus, and she has done the wonderful, wonderful sub badges for the channel. So next time you'll see me will be, at least on stream, will be Thursday at 5:30 p.m. Eastern. What do I see myself playing? Well, that will be very dependent on what I have going on. If I can get a few people together and we can start doing some high rank stuff, because I might even do some high rank stuff offline as well. But at the same time, I also don't want to do too much without you guys seeing it. So we'll just play it by ear. Just keep an eye on my Twitter, which, by the way, if you don't know what it is, it's just simply Dracula Seer. And there in the channel. So without further ado, let those dragons roar! And everybody have themselves a good evening, afternoon, day, whatever it may be for you. Good night, everybody.